sometimes it's far away from the sun, then gets closer, and then gets farther away again. When it gets closer, that's when it begins to evaporate. But this orbit, this is what we call an elliptical orbit. Comets have those orbits.
You're doing very well, but
comets have those orbits. They cross the orbit. Here I was, Earth. Keep doing that. I'm Earth. And whoa, he's crossing my orbit. He came in closer to the sun than I am. That's what Pluto does with Neptune. Very good.